knew I would firmly believe them. Half of my life I spent in a crime for some motherfucker's crime.
Thank you.
girls.